The pilot actually primes the engine by giving it fuel with a primer switch. When it gets wet, as we call it, there's too much fuel, they'll give it a thumbs down. That tells him that he's got too much fuel. So thumbs up is dry, thumbs down is wet. And lets the pilot know how much prime is giving the engine. Okay, if for some reason he happens to use it, it's backfiring. Go ahead and start.